So a smart window is a window that can change its tint, change its opacity on demand. So with the click of an iPhone or the click of a remote, the window can go from clear to moderately dark to almost entirely opaque. What the Lu Group has done here at Princeton is they've created a transparent solar panel, which could potentially power a smart window when you pair the two together. And since this system is now self-powered, that enables the creation of a smart window insert. So it's a piece of glass with a rubber gasket around the edge that enables you to add an additional pane of glass to an existing window without the use of tools or skilled labor, which would significantly reduce the cost of smart glass and enable it to be installed in any location where there's a window and there's a window frame, such as right behind me. During the experiment, we had four different windows set up. Each window is outfitted with about eight different temperature sensors on it. And what we are looking for is as this smart window insert is being used during the day, how much heat is building up? Because when the sun hits that dark surface, the solar energy is absorbed and turned into heat and trapped between the smart window insert and the window itself. And so we wanted to make sure that the amount of heat being captured by the system would not ultimately damage the system. We tried single pane glass, we tried a double pane insulated glass unit that wasn't coated, and then there was also windows that had a special coating on them to help reduce the amount of solar heat that gets into the space. Ultimately, the window inserts were able to withstand the heat, which was a fantastic result. Building off the multiple months of data that we collected, I was able to create a computational model to predict the temperature of these window inserts to a high degree of accuracy, depending on just three factors, depending on the internal temperature, the external temperature, and the amount of solar energy shining on the window. What we can then do with that is we can take that model and see how much heat will build up on the smart window insert in different locations around the country. So for my senior thesis, I tested Austin, Texas, as well as Las Vegas, and I could test any location in the US to see, if we were to use this product, how hot would it get, and is that within the operating conditions for the technology? And thankfully, the answer is yes, that this technology can be used anywhere in the US, which is fantastic. Smart windows in general are already being installed in high-profile hotels, hospitals, office spaces, but what we really need is for the price to come down, and that's where smart window inserts come in. I really hope that this technology will become more commercially available and that we will start seeing it in homes and businesses and really across the country and helping us meet our energy goals to prevent the worst effects of climate change.